Comes and I'm back with AO Vlogs, man.
Yes, sir.
AO Vlogs, aka the guy that almost cost my life.
Nah, relax about that, bro. It's in the past.
It's not about past, bro. People want to know what happened.
Yeah, right now you're gonna tell them what happened, you know. But before that, I need to say my intro nicely, bro. I need to introduce myself nicely.
No problem.
AO Gang. Yeah, let's get started. I know I have to change my intro, but you see, that's the thing. Yeah, so guys, yeah.
Okay, so basically what happened is, so we saw college guys, Mm-hmm. So we saw college guys, and then Ayo was like, Ayo comes, man. These guys will, like, be a banger. I told him, bro, it might be a banger, but it will be dangerous. This nigga was like, nah, let's not be scared, cause like, when they make us scared, like when we're walking on the road, they're like, hey, chai spondo there.
Yeah, you know how colors are usually, yeah.
So I was like, nah, oh bro, let's chill out from this, cause like, it's scary. It's literally scary. And this nigga was like, nah, let's just do it, bro. You know it's for the views. And then I asked this nigga, bro,
guys, I had to bring content to y'all. You want real content, so I had to make real content.
But it's the views worth my life, bro.
Ah, you see, you're making it seem like that way.
It's not that I'm making it seem that way. You said you were trying to make them scared, but we were the ones that were scared after.
Yeah, we didn't know that was going to happen. If we knew it was going to happen, then we weren't going to do it, you see. So we didn't know that.
So if you knew...
You saw they ran first, exactly. You saw that they ran first.
The thing is that, okay, they ran first.
Mm-hmm.
Two things happened. They ran first, and then I found myself in the car.
Yeah.
And plus, you were still sleeping on the floor, dog. I don't know. We can even check the video. You were still sleeping.
Yeah.
I was in the car, and bro, I didn't know what to do. I saw you laying down there, and y'all weren't doing nothing.
I did try to help you. You saw I did.
You tried helping me, but I was in the car alone, bro.
How? You want me to fly inside the car now? What you mean? I put my hand, bro. That guy almost slapped the hell out of me, bro. You saw what happened. Also, I tried to reach out. Bruh, I was even better than the cameraman's there. Cameramans were just shooting content.
I feel like all of y'all were weird, bro.
Bruh, I did try. Didn't I reach out my hand?
Bro, you reached out your hand, but at least take a breath on the floor and, like, smash the car, bro. Like, I wasn't happy. Because after that, it got weaker, bro. Like, literally got bad. Like, I don't know, man.
But okay, just explain, okay, what happened in the car? Why are you acting so sus, bro? Like, what happened in the car? What did
bro,
it do to you?
Bro, I'm not
you
acting sus.
You even here right on, now, bro. You're acting like
I'm
they
here right
you
now.
You.
I'm here right now because I had to give something. Are you gonna give me that thing that I gave them?
What did you give them?
I gave them a 200.
I thought you were joking.
I wasn't joking, bro. I gave them a 200, bro. Like, we were in the car and then they brought me by some other corner that side. And then one's like, and you see, when you were doing that prank, I lost my 50 rand. And then the other one's like, nah, this night, it wasn't even a 50 rand, it was a 200. You must chill out the 200 if you want to buy. And I'm like, and there were a gang of them, also there were a gang of them.
Mm-hmm.
They also had weapons. Mm-hmm. So I had to give, so I find my way, bro. But y'all should give me that 200, like, I don't know, bro, cause like, it's not fair.
The thing is, you're crying for 200 rand, bro.
Yeah, bro, 200 is money, bro.
Whatever happened in the past, bro. So you don't, like, Necessary. But we're working as a team. When were we working as a team?
Okay, we were working as a team, man.
Yeah, you ran out of luck.
When they kidnapped me, were we as a team?
You ran out of luck, bruh.
How did I run out of luck, and you're laughing. It's not funny, bro.
Nah, bro. The thing is, you're taking it. You should be explaining the story time like to him nicely, bro. You're blaming me, basically.
Yeah, because like, you're the one that should be blamed. Even if they can comment down below who the blame is, because I didn't want to do the video. I didn't want to do that video. I promise, I did not want to do that video. You're the one that forced me. Y'all forced me to do that video.
Yeah, but bruh, you're alive. That's the thing. You're still alive.
I'm alive. What if something happened?
Nothing happened.
No, what if something happened?
What if? You see?
Yeah, what if something happened?
Nothing happened.
Okay,
at least
I need my 200 maybe from. I don't know how y'all gonna get that together, but bro, me, I need my 200 on the side, bro. I'll film this shit, bro, for real, man.
Right, just crying for it too. I'm just trying, but acting like, bro, that money will save your life or something.
You can't save my life, bro.
Hey, you crumbs, bro. See, the thing of doing collabs, bro, obviously we had to bring content. Like, it's content.
We had to bring content, but y'all...
Now you're making it seem like, bro,
okay, why didn't you...
We grabbed you on the neck, hey, bro, prank these people.
And
also agreed,
and remember, bro. I also told you. You asked me to do those colored niggas. I told you, bro, me, I'm scared, bro. I don't want to do this thing because I know it will end bad. Why don't you do it? And then you're like, nah, you were geeking me up. You're like, nah, people know you for this prank, bro. You gotta do this prank. You feel me? That's some girly, that's some big, bro. I won't even lie, bro. That's like girly, bro. I don't know what you think, but you never even thought, Don, so I don't know what I'm saying.
Hey, bro, if you hurt, you hurt, bro. That's what you want, bro. That 200 rand, hey, bro, it's gone. There's nothing we can do, bro. I'm not a bank, bro. I don't withdraw. So, yeah, we have to move on from this. You have to move on. We have to move on because we moved on already, you know. You here, we happy, you know. That day, something bad happened. But I have to just move on with it, you know. Unlike if I did you bad, if I forced you, bruh. I didn't mean to. Because I didn't know what was going to happen. I can't see the future like that.
Plus, you were blaming me for that small phone of yours that broke.
What you mean? That's not a small phone. And you actually broke. Yeah, that's why I won't even pay you, actually.
I did not break the phone.
That's you broke it, bro. You the one who threw it on the wall.
If you think I broke it, then you think wrong.
Bro, exactly, bro. You see, I moved on from that, but since you're bringing it back, I won't pay you 200 rand because of that.
Keep on moving on, dog.
I won't pay you 200 rand.
Keep on moving on, cause it's crazy, dog. You have to.
You actually broke my phone. You broke my phone.
I never
broke
your phone.
Blaming it on those gents. You broke my phone.
If you want, go look for those gents. They probably there every Friday and ask them, what happened to his phone? Cause me, I'm not. Matter of fact, dog, you gonna share the 200 rand, and I'm warning you.
You're gonna fix my phone in the morning.
Oh, you wanna bet?
You're gonna fix it.
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 You wanna bet? I'm
telling you.
This nigga said I'm gonna fix his phone, man.
I'm telling you, bro. Cause I was planning for us to just move on from everything that just happened.
Dog, you and can move on. I'm not moving on from that.
Then I'm also not moving on.
I'm not moving
then
on.
Then I'm also not moving on.
I don't know, but I'm not moving on.
Then we're both not moving on, bro.
I don't even know why we're doing this on camera, cause it was useless, bro.
But at least
I explained the story the way.
And guys, and
if you were in my shoes, how would y'all feel? Like,
yeah, genuinely, guys. Think of it like this.
You never thought. You're saying think of it, dog. They can't think. If they were in your shoe, they wouldn't think. Because you never thought. I don't know what happens in that day if you had brains or not, but you never thought.
Let me talk. You also never thought when you broke my phone. Laughing. That you are laughing for real, bro. Hey, this guy is serious. But also you, bro. You see, now you're playing. Bro, you know what? Let's just cut out this story time of yours. I don't know. This was actually supposed to be a genuine story time, but I saw you were just playing the blame game. If you're playing such a game, bro, I think we just need to cut it, yeah?
I'm not playing no blame game. You're
playing blame game, bro.
You're coming
you're supposed
out,
to you're, explain the story time. Okay, you're busy telling me about the 200 grand, bro.
Let them comment down below what's wrong.
Bro, you're just wasting my time, man. Just wasting my time, I'm like, bro.
You wasting my time, bro. I don't know why I even came for the video, bro.
Right, you're supposed to do your story time.
I don't care, bro. I wanted you in it so you can tell them how you felt. So they can see that
you
don't have a brain.
You can see
so you that they can see that you don't have a brain because it seems like you do. Something wrong with you personally.
Hey, bro, you wanna play the blame game? Play.
I'm not blaming you, nothing. You know, it's not about playing.
Guys, please
it's
like,
not even
subscribe,
about playing.
Subscribe.
It's not about
you
playing.
You know, we're moving on. You know,
it's not about playing. It's
comment
you.
Down who
it's
you think
you.
Is wrong. Because personally, I don't think I'm wrong.
It's you. Personally, me, I think you are wrong.